blonde of barely 17. I met her on a chilly night in May. Standing by a truck stop sign, the rain was pouring down on a freeway outside of L.A. She said, "Mister, I'm in trouble, as I guess it's plain to tell, and I'm trying to make my way to Tennessee. I've got some folks back there, and I'm hoping they still care, 'cause L.A.'s not the place I want to be. L.A.'s not the place I want to be, and I never should have left my Tennessee. But now my eyes are open and I see, oh me, California life's not right for me." She said she'd be obliged if she could hitch a ride. Her pleading eyes played on my sympathy. I didn't ask no questions as I loaded up her bags. I told her Memphis was my destiny. And she said, "L.A.'s not the place I want to be, and I never should have left my Tennessee. But now my eyes are open and I see, oh me, California life's not right for me." Happened since we met that rainy night, but I believe some things are meant to be. Not long ago in Memphis I took Christy for my wife, and I still hear her say these words to me. L.A. is not the place I want to be, and I'm never gonna leave my Tennessee. California life's not right for me. L.A.'s not the place I want to be, and I'm never gonna leave my Tennessee. 'Cause now my eyes are open and I see, oh me, California life's not right for me. Tennessee, 'cause now my eyes are open and I see, oh me, California life's not